Yeah, the 5.9 magnitude quake hit the Gansu province on Monday evening. It caused severe shaking. Emergency workers are currently on the scene. The province's capital of Lanzhou is about 60 miles away from the earthquake's epicenter. The quake has caused extensive economic damage already. That's according to the United States Geological Survey.